And hello everybody, we are back in downtown Bikini Bottom. Yes, Sandy Cheeks. Unfortunately, as we saw earlier, she doesn't have anything to like bash the floor with. Except maybe a karate chop, but I don't know how to activate one of them. Basically, charm. That's the combo.
There's another one.
I'm just trying to remember where that telephone box is to use it. That's right now. That was actually pretty damn close too. Downtown rooftops.
Hey Larry, what's shaking?
Sandy! Boy, am I glad.
Yes?
I'm not really much of a jumper.
So?
Because the old antenna is up there.
Woo!
The robots have blocked off that.
You're great.
Oh, that?
Well, I.
I thought what you got. wasn't bad. Oh, it's like there was some sort of invisible wall that everybody else feel like that was an invisible wall. Yeah, there's an invisible wall there. Oh, that is slime. Oh. Those slime little developers, they actually put an invisible wall there. Would you like to have to go on? Basically, all it does is shoot a torpedo at the moment. This isn't the one we're meant to get, by the way. This is a bonus one. I behind us.
The middle open to get the heart pumping.
So, one question actually. What SpongeBob character is your favorite? Like SpongeBob, Patrick, or Sandy, or who? Fuck off, I've actually managed to get everything as well. By everything I've been on, but it's usually just one that I'm not going to need. So, that will hopefully be done today. I'll see if Luna wants to join in on the finale.
Here's another one.
Forgiven. Normal and use it again. Hard to slide down. This would have been a flawless episode if it wasn't for that. Oh, gosh, the friggin' water somewhere. Boom! There we go. That is our last bit up here on the rooftops of Bikini Bad. Yeah, I think we're almost actually done with this. Just need to get one last wheel and then the pulse and then we're done. Which end of the road. Coming remember the cruise bubble. Ah, that's what it is.
It shines.
That's the ability I need. The cruise bubble. Is that from the Space Needle gun? I'm not sure. I can't remember. That's bad. Yeah, I think it will be because this is where we get the final one. Are you ready, kids? Set, go! I could have potentially destroyed all these, to be fair, if I got here fast enough.
Number one in the bikini bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
Sock up there. Let's go get the sock. But yeah, you can potentially, if you're quick enough, get down here before everything else. Stone tickets, and you can get quite a big bonus. Meaning, see if I can actually exit from the top. Because if I can, that'll be useful. I can maybe do it again. That's not. Let's just go. Go to Mrs. Puff.
You'll have to open this.
Yes, we're on our list. Sounds which we've already done it all. I don't need to do it again. Oh my god. Can we please do something about it? Back, please. Last time I did a little thing with the pause and then just quickly came out of there and it gave me 100% speed. Barely working with half.
SpongeBob.
There we go.
I'm impressed.
Wow, there were these.
Okay.
punks, you little bitch. She is, though. She can be a bitch. Alright. That is it. Wow. We actually did all of the Downtown Bikini Bottom. Well, all that I could of Downtown Bikini Bottom. In just 2 episodes. Nice. Alright, so. In the next episode, we are going to Goo Lagoon. And I shall see you all there in the next episode. We could actually just head straight to the boss, but that seems a bit cheap. Skipping the player sound. So yeah. Tomorrow, Goo Lagoon. And I hope you all enjoy it. Until then, see you later. Bye, folks.